And new Atlanta restaurant forced to temporarily close following a fire that's happened at the Burger King on Airway Road in Riverside. The call came in about 7 o'clock this evening after smoke was seen coming from the roof. Crews say the fire began in the HVAC unit on the roof and was contained. The store is closed for now. No word on when it might reopen.